Hey, what's up, guys? Octius Gaming here. We are back playing Mafia. No, I did it wrong. Welcome back to my family, to my friends on YouTube. We got Vinny here. He's a little punk from around the corner. Trust me, I don't know how to voice act, so. Oh shit, Dan, let's see what you got. All right. Let's get suit up. Oh, you got a couple outfit in here, nigga. What? Oh shit, we hitting the club with this one. You know what? Since we go, this I think is a casual thing. Bam! There we go. Let me look at you. Go to the door. Yeah, boy. Sup, ma?
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Leo.
All right. I wonder if Mama gonna send us somewhere to go kick somebody's butt. Hey, now, let's look through the window. Oh, you can see outside. Look at that shit. Hey, you stupid kids, get around down there. Get away. How do we get out now? Mama's here. We came out this room here. So this should be out. Yeah, it's outside. Yay. The last time we had a little kitty cat up here. Hold on. I messed with the mic, guys. I messed with the mic. We had a little kitty cat coming down here. Someone just went inside. The hell, the apartment is now. Do we run? Nope.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't
we'll
care.
Get the money.
Sell everything
I promise.
You got.
Hey, hold on now. Hold on now, motherfucker.
You mind your business.
Nigga, get the.
Oh, yeah?
Who the fuck you think you is? My sister, bitch ass nigga. Huh? Let's
Come
do this.
On, I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making it even worse.
We got this. Hold on, a hole. Oh. Come on.
Stop, please.
We got this story.
Please, Dino, this isn't your problem.
We got it in. Come on, man. Come on, get your ass up. Oh, shit. He's working me over, y'all.
Get yourself into trouble, Vito.
Okay, here we go. We got this.
Stop, please. Vito, what are you doing?
Oh, you can't. Oh, hell yeah. Here we go. No one mess with my sister.
Yeah, that's right.
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, get out of here.
Sorry. The both of you.
Yeah, you touched my sister.
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito.
Did my computer decide to cut on a commercial? Stop
Take
fucking with me.
Yourself.
I gotta get get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
So right now, we're gonna try to find where his friend at. I guess Big Joe got all the money, so we was heading that way anyway. Oh, I could duck. We going over here? Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Excuse me.
Oh, well, here we go. Running time. Oh, well, do we get tired when he runs like, hey, what's up, guys? I'm a mechanic. Do y'all need some help?
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds ago.
Oh, look at this guy. Okay, obviously we can't hit nobody down like this, Grand Theft Auto. Oh, wait now, wait now. Don't y'all kill me. Don't look like we have a limit of when we're running. Look like you can run forever, so that's a plus. Alright, so where do we go? What the hell is this?
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs, and tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Bam, there we go.
This is bad.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. We have to stop and we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. Now, you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Yeah.
You can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all
right? Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the $20 the state.
Let's get down, man.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
All right, guys, sorry about that.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
Okay, that's good. So what are we doing? I had to go answer the door and stuff. I'm outside. Let's go.
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Okay, let's go pick him up then.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito?
Mm-hmm.
Roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, Never mind. You gonna let me drive over?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
We're driving, guys.
Hey, whoa. Slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
What you mean? I have to behave? I don't think I need to behave.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. I'm functioning.
Ooh, get a load of that bait.
That looks really good.
That's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
Hold on, are we still in this guy's car? Huh?
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Retired,
Bay.
Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Grazie. Well, you can test it right now. Here, take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock show. It's easy.
Ah, oh,
damn it.
Oh, shit. So once it turns green, press it.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedi.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
It'll look easy enough. Because we just did it. Can I steal that car was outside?
Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
Yeah. Me. Absolutely.
Here's your chance.
Hell yeah. How'd it been again? Oh, I just did it and I already forget how to do it. Okay, here we go. All right. And that poison car. So we leave our car.
Stolen vehicle.
Oh, shit. How did they find us so quick, though?
Step on it.
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
10-4.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air.
Almost got killed, you stupid girl.
Buzzer tried to pull the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right.
Oh shit.
Papa, don't you blow the top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right.
Where is he? I think he's behind us.
Down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Puzzle told the monkey you
were choking. Looks like we lost it. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it. Here, park right here in front of the garage door. Okay, now honk your horn.
Awesome.
Good afternoon. Something I can do for you?
What should we do to it?
The license plate. For you, no problem.
So the letters are changing, right? You know what?
Here you go. Maybe a couple of tweaks.
See, this number ain't got nothing to do with me.
The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me really sure. Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and
right away.
Fly right.
What else can we do?
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Papa, don't you blow your top.
Okay, not bad, not bad. What else?
Straighten up and stay right.
Okay, I didn't damage the car, so that's good.
Okay.
Pick a color, any color.
No. Something dumb. Yeah.
Supporting our troops abroad.
That's that. One from Empire. I think we're good.
Thanks a lot.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'd probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
Hey.
Oh, oh, oh.
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Ice Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters.
All right.
Hey, you got a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Clever. Oh, I damaged in the car now.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh.
Oh, come on, that's sneak. Come on, dog. Come on. Stop playing.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
You just insult the woman, huh? Hold on. Hey, all right.
Do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
He's an idiot.
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You beat the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
Oh, ugh. Man, we are fucking our car right up, y'all. It's all right, though. It's all right. We're going to make enough money to replace it. Got a good view now. Yeah.
Hey, look who's here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know?
His handprint's on his sweater.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filth out.
You shut up? Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinyan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Think y'all, y'all need to understand I wasn't a war, you know, in the army. I did this before. Hey, what happened to my remote just now? There we go. What am I doing? Shoot the tire. Yeah, I there we go.
You ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Woo! Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a pull-out joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
But I was about to shoot him, though. You should have let me shoot him as well, you know? Let's go then. Let's get this car and we get in it.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west.
Aye.
Go back through the city.
And why not, man? We can just drive through. We gangsters. We own this town, right?
Go right up.
Really, y'all was expecting me to have a...
To be back.
Good. Feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No. The place actually is...
Oh, shit.
How the hell that
happened? Oh, he's flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Like damn it.
It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
No, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Hold on, the Pope. Shit, the Pope was right behind me. The mob is really nice looking, man.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Okay, so we're gonna steal that car. Where is it? What the? It's not there, it's like... Uh-oh. Is this the car? I don't think so. It's not the goddamn car. Where's the car I'm looking at? Oh, there it is.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Shit.
This goddamn war in soon. I really need to get me a new car.
And while I just beat down a black guy in a Chura Alley. You guys like, what?
Hey,
this motherfucker.
What you doing, motherfucker?
Jacking your car? Gunplay going on, guys. Shit, man. Your aim is off the chain, nigga. Can I? Oh. Anyone else want some? Hmm? You motherfucking niggers. Are you niggers want any? Don't mind me, guys. I am a black guy, okay? I'm just clowning around, making fun. There we go. Nice and open. I had the hardwire, right? Not hardwire. I didn't have the. The fuck is this? What the fuck? This guy. What the hell? What the fuck?
Buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. Buzzer tried to throw the monkey off.
Okay, so we're in trouble. Actually, the police, I look like the police went at them, so. Good thing we get out of there, because it looked like a lot of other guys are spawning in, so.
What's the use of diving? What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right.
Shit. They're pulling one of those guys after me now.
The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free.
Oh, hopefully the Pope was just chasing him. Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Sorry, folks. Sorry. So it looked like the police wasn't looking for me. I think they are. They just have to turn around as the. Oh shit, man. Oh come on, man. Come on. My Pope was like right there. I'm looking at the police on the map, by the way. That's what we're doing.
The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Really sure. Then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie." Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right.
I'm listening to the tunes, by the way. What I know, YouTube gonna trip right out and just hit me up with a copyright infringement or some shit. It's coming.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Shit.
10-4.
Don't you know the police after me, nigga?
Radio station for the music you want and the news you need. Empire Central Radio.
There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in.
All right, made it.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters, their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here. Nice. No stains. Clean. The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. See you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman.
Oh.
Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Took some of my money.